mommy Tyler's about to die. She forgot to charge it last night. That's so silly.
You say good morning.
Hi, good morning. Say hi.
Hi.
So I almost forgot I had my camera. I almost forgot to vlog all day. I think I fixed the lighting a little bit. Y'all always commenting how my vlogs are like dark. And I don't know, like I make them as bright as I can. I make them as bright as I can when I edit too. Dark videos are kind of my aesthetic. Like I like them that way. But I've tried to brighten them up as much as I can for you guys. So I try to fix it on the camera too. Hopefully it's a little brighter, I'm not sure. I just dropped Tyler off at work. And I'm gonna go to work too. I didn't want today to be a super short, boring vlog like I've been doing. So I'm finally gonna do my Christmas playlist, charge my camera and everything. So it should be good to go. I'll show you guys the songs I be listening to during the holidays. I gotta say, holidays are like a really hard time for me. They're just difficult. So stressful. But I gotta say, this holiday season is like the first one I've really enjoyed in probably 7 years. Like, I am so happy I'm enjoying the season, so I'm very excited to show you guys the songs that get me in the holiday mood. All right, I'm getting gas. Oh, it's done, it's done. This is just gonna have to work because I'm trying to show y'all the first song, at least. The song I was trying to show y'all a couple vlogs ago and I literally could not. So this is my favorite Christmas song. Let's get it! First restaurant, but that's my favorite Christmas song of all time, so. All right, so this has been my favorite Christmas song for a couple years now. If you guys don't know or remember, I was on DigiTour 2015, I believe. DigiTour Sleigh Bells with my boys. But we had to do a dance to the song, the Mean Girls Dance. And if you guys have not seen it, I'm putting the clip right here because it's amazing. Here you go.
Yeah.
one of my favorite songs since then because freaking memories, man. Sorry, yeah, here we go. Ah!
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Yeah. Oh shit, we messed up!
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet, that's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle
swell time to go gliding in the one horse lane.
Okay, we're about to get to the restaurant, but this is my, this is a great Christmas song, ladies. This is a great Christmas song.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Oh, whip, whip, whip!
You can say there's no such thing as Santa.
But as for me and Grandma, we believe
she'd been drinking too much eggnog. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well.
And that's just because he never liked Grandma in the first place, but that's just me. And while I'm waiting for this food to be ready, we're gonna go ahead and show you my next favorite song. This is probably like my only other. Oh, I love this song though. Not this version.
In the snow, said I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
I'll show y'all my actual favorite Michael Bublé Christmas song. About to get in it. I'm about to get into it.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
hoping that you'd
so very nice.
My mother will start to worry.
Please don't.
Well, maybe just a half a drink more.
Some music on.
Alright, there's a really cute guy sitting next to me, so I'm gonna go. Favorite Christmas song makes me feel like a bad bee. I haven't even heard this version. I just can't listen to her. I don't know why. Yeah, let's give Eartha some playtime. Let's get it. Show her how it's done.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree.
In a half mile, make a left turn on William Henry Boulevard.
Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. Of all the fun I've missed, think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed.
Alright, so my camera ran out of memory, but I just remembered I forgot one of my favorite all-time Christmas songs. I need to listen to that version. My boy Jonah's in that version. Oh, I'm so glad he made it. I'm so glad he made it. Out of all my friends who are singers who deserve to make it, he always deserved to make it the most. Like, he worked so hard. He's so great, so talented. All right, I guess we'll listen to your Christmas song then. Jonah, let's hear Spanish, Espanol. All
right.
Okay, all right, okay, that's cool. We'll listen to it. All right, okay, cool. New favorite Christmas song. I like it.
All cheerful.
Yeah, yeah. All cheerful.
Hey. Yo, Santa Claus is coming to town, man.
What?
That's kicking hard, though. Yeah.
That came super hard.
Santa Claus.
Feliz Navidad.
Oh!
Feliz Navidad.
Prospero año de felicidad.
Okay, that's all right.
Feliz Navidad. Felicidad.
All right, I have to deliver this food real quick. All right, why don't we get it?
Turn on Drifting Meadows Drive.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
Jesus.
Wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. From the bottom of my heart.
Hey, come on,
it's like, ooh, I feel so great.
Now you're in the mood, like I'm flying Santa's sleigh now. I've been counting all my blessings this Christmas, all I think I need is socks now.
3, 4, 5 golden rings,
all of them.
I give them all to you if you make me your king.
Navidad,
whoa!
Feliz Navidad.
That is my new favorite Christmas song. That just went way too hard. Let's listen to it again and again and again and again and again and again. I was serious, guys. I was serious.
I'm feeling all cheerful.
Yeah.
All cheerful.
Hey! Y'all, Santa Claus is coming to town, man.
That came really hard.
That came kind of hard, though.
That came kind of hard. Tomorrow with another Vlogmas. Stay festive, ladies. Stay festivity. Bye.